Today, Russia, led by a former KGB officer stationed in Dresden, invades its neighbors and slays political opponents.